Hi everybody, I'm Eric Hoover, on the road and roughing it with 3M. Now, everybody knows that 3M industrial adhesives and tapes are strong, but how do they stand up against, say, a raging river? Today, we'll find out if 3M industrial adhesives and tapes can go beyond strong when we pit them up against a kayak made of hard-to-bond, low-surface-energy plastic and a million gallons of churning whitewater rapids. Next, on Beyond Strong, Extreme Applications. Now, to start the build for this Beyond Strong Extreme application, the 3M team gathered their materials. A polyethylene kayak, polycarbonate sheets, 3M Scotch-Weld structural plastic adhesive DP8010 blue, paddles constructed with 3M Scotch-Weld epoxy adhesive DP190, and to raise the stakes just a little bit, a few very nice cameras that will record the wild ride through the rapids. Now, you may be asking yourself, why does this matter to me? I don't design and build kayaks. Now, that may be true, but you may work with materials that have low surface energy. Now, to help explain this concept, think of an unwaxed car hood. It has high surface energy, so water flows and gathers into puddles. Now, on the flip side, a waxed car hood has low surface energy, so the water beads up and doesn't flow. Now, like water, adhesive on a high surface energy surface will flow or wet out, and this wetting out is essential to creating a good strong bond. Now, as a general rule, the higher the surface energy, the easier it is to get good adhesion. Now back to why this demonstration is important to you. Low surface energy materials such as polyethylene, polypropylene, and some composites are being used more and more in products these days. And because they have low surface energy, these substrates can be extremely difficult to assemble using adhesives and tapes. So 3M developed specially formulated industrial adhesives and tapes that are designed to work with low surface energy substrates. So 3M industrial adhesives and tapes can help solve the assembly challenge and deliver products that are lighter, smaller, less expensive, or just plain better in the end. Now it's time to put this extreme application to the test. As you can see, even under the most grueling test, 3M is still going strong. The kayak is sound, the window's intact, and the camera is still rolling. All because when it comes to hard-to-bond materials, 3M industrial adhesives and tapes go beyond strong even in the face of an extreme application.